Why do we desperately need revival right now? Because of dead religion. We need revival, and we see this revealed in the ministry of Jesus. Jesus wept over Jerusalem. He wept over what became of the people of God. Jerusalem found themselves in the clutches of dead religion. The people of God became the anti-God people. How did this happen?